So I went into downtown Baltimore and I found this really cool thrift shop where furniture gets a second chance.
Right.